你非常漂亮，
谢谢。你骗我？
我没骗你，我最爱你了。
我不是 lesbian。
Hello， 大家好，欢迎来到 Mr. KJ 的生活记录频道，我是 Mr. KJ。今天呢，我要全程第一次用英文访谈我最好的一个朋友 Miga。那相信看过我的影片的话，一定会看到这一位 Jack Queen。那同时我的 IG 上也是很多人在敲碗，一定要去访问的人。那今天我就如愿以偿的跟各位来访谈他啦。OK，
好，你好，大家好，我是 Miga Cambodia from Phnom Penh, the capital city of Cambodia。
So when you start to be the drag queen?
Start in 2012 in January. I think now it's like almost 10 years.
Oh, why you want to be the drag queen?
The reason that I want to be a drag queen because when I was young, I like to dress up as a girl. I like sing, I like dancing. Mm-hmm. Actually, I like to be a performer.
Yeah, you want to be the star?
Actually, I never want to be a star, but I just like what I want to be an artist. I really like to perform, I like to sing, I like to dance, I like to do makeup. Mm-hmm. And then when I see on that time, 2012, the internet in Cambodia is become like very open, so I can go to the internet, and when I do a research, I see the like,a drag queen. Mm-hmm. Actually, the lady boy show in Thailand on the YouTube.
Yeah, it's very famous in YouTube, but when just only Thailand. But I think you are the first one drag queen in Cambodia, right?
For me, I am the Cambodian citizen that be a drag queen. But actually, we have another drag queen that they come to start it.With the open gay bar in Cambodia, the first one, he's from Thailand.
Oh,
and he start performing as a drag queen. The drag queen mean that a man like this, and then we dress up as a girl later and doing a perform. Not really like a lady boy that we are dressed up like 24 hours for their daily life.
So did you learn from anyone or who? Yes, so be a drag queen.
Yes, on that time, I just like to listen to music, and I see the celebrity in American with the music video on the YouTube, and I think it's the destiny that I know the Blue Chili Bar, it's the mm-hmm. first gay bar in Cambodian. Mm-hmm. They have a performer there. Mm-hmm. My inspiration is Madame Oak. After that, I interesting to perform. I went to ask her to be a drag queen there, and then.She let me finish the high school first because on that time I'm not yet finished high school. So after I finished high school in 2012, mm-hmm. I went back there and asked her to perform. And then since day to day, year to years, they has been touch me and guide me a lot.
Yeah, that's very good. So because my first one,vlog or first one video is introducing Blue Chili. Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
And yes, and you like went there also, right? A lot.
This video is so messy and but it's my first one, so never mind.
Okay. That's good. Okay. I'm going to be here also.
Blue Chili is the first one gay bar in Cambodia, so Blue Chili, how to support you, support the drag queen? Yeah.
Yeah. We are open for all theA talented drag queen come mm-hmm. to work and support, and we love each other as a family. And we've been perform the impersonator to any artist that we are favorite. Like me, I am impersonator to Lady Gaga mm-hmm. since the beginning until now.
It's still the Lady Gaga.
But yeah. All the artists also, but most my favorite and my audience favorite, mm-hmm. they like me to perform Lady Gaga.Yeah. Music
every weekend.
No,
not as yes, not every weekend, but mostly.
Yeah. Because I got a request a lot of every time. Mm-hmm. They ask me to ga 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 ga, And I'm beautiful like her too.
Yeah, that's right. So have you performed to anyone else or other plays?
Yes, I am. I perform for any event or I perform anywhere by occasion. But my best is Blue Chili. It's a hub of drag queen, the house of drag queen in Cambodia already. I started there since the beginning until now. Mm-hmm. I'm still there because I love there.
Yes, that's right. Your family already know you are the drag queen, have a drag queen performance, yes or not? And they already know and they are support you?
Yes, if I'm answer this, you guys gonna surprise because I've been doing a drag queen for 8 years, but my family, they didn't know.
Wow!
8 years, no? 8 years. 八年. 八年. They don't know I'm doing a drag queen, I'm dressed up as a girl, but one day, mm-hmm. my mom, she saw my picture on the phone that I gave her, that's my phone, and I forgot to delete it. But she saw that, she asked me, and I know that my mom sees, she don't want me to be a girl, dressed up as a girl. On that time, she just called me and then asked me to go home and talk with her. On that time, I thought that the World War III gonna start. But when I'm back home, mm-hmm. everything is not like what I'm expect.
Mm-hmm.
I'm talk with her very soft and explain what I did. Because the drag queen, I said that I love to perform. It's just art. It's not about to changing or trend my sexual into the woman.
Mm-hmm.
I just be like this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and to be honest, it's earn money from that.
Yeah, that's true.
And actually, my mom, she loved daughter, but she figure birth me as a son. But when she know that, I think she happy too. Yeah. And I'm beautiful like her too.
Yeah, you're right, beautiful that.
I'm kidding.
Okay, let's move to another one question now. So,
再等一下, 我想喝水.
Okay.
I'm very thirsty because he asked me a lot and I'm answer a lot also.
Yeah. Are you okay now?
Yes, I'm fine. Pretty.
Yeah, you're pretty, just like compared to front.
Yeah. When people ask me, why are you so beautiful? I say that I'm wake up like this. You see, when I'm just fall down and I'm get up, I'm like this.
Okay, fine, never mind. Okay, we start. Yeah, you are very so pretty. Very pretty.
I'm just kidding.
你非常漂亮.
谢谢. 你骗我.
我没骗你, 我最爱你了.
我不是 lesbian.
Shut up! Okay, we continue that.
Okay, continue.
Right. Do you think the Cambodia culture is friendly to the LGBT community?
Yes, of course.
So,
it's become like from year to year.
Mm-hmm.
Since the beginning that the drag queen history that started in Cambodia in 2008 until now,
mm-hmm.
it's become more popular and people appreciate us and support us. They're interacting with our performance and then we have been involved in the community, not just only the LGBTQ community, but for everybody. And they are very welcome us and we are involved with us, with them also.
Yes, that's great. So have anyone else need to improve? What do you think? Have any idea want to do in the future?
Yes, as I know, right now, everybody is okay now because they are very friendly and they accept us already. I'm everywhere, even my workplace.
Yeah, no.
They know that I am a drag queen, but they are inspire me. They encourage me to work in the company, and then they don't mind.
Yeah,
of course.
I know your workplace. OK， 我顺便说一下，我跟 Mika 当初认识是在 Starbucks。当天早上我跟他有一些业务上的往来。到了晚上 at the night we meet each other. I'm so fucking so surprised. Why are you staying here?
Yes, because I'm a barista by day and queen by night. You know, sometimes I'm dressed up as a girl to working also and making a coffee to the customer.
Really? I didn't see it before.
Yes, because you're unlucky.
Yeah, I'm very unlucky. Okay, and never mind. So how many drag queens in the Phnom Penh?
Right now?
Yeah, right now. How many people?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know?
Too many. Because as you know that the community now very big, become more popular and the drag queen is everywhere. And the young drag queen that they just come out,They're very talented also, not just only me.
I see.
Yes.
So, how many drag queens in the blue chili?
Actually, we have 8 drag queens, including me.
Oh, very a lot.
Yes,
I,
a lot.
I saw just only 5.
Yes, because sometimes they get a day off or they have a permission to go anywhere else. So we just have only less than 8 people.
Okay.
Because as you know that we are not just only perform at Blue Chili, we perform every week.
Yeah.
Everywhere else.
Every a lot gay bar or event.
Yes.
Yes. 好，如果说我之后有一些更详细的 gay bar 的话，可以去我的部落格或者我之后影片再拍给各位看。How many show did you do on the pure week?
For myself, I do only 2 days a week, Friday and Saturday at Blue Chili. But for other drag queens, they perform other L also at the Heart of Darkness Club. As I know, before we perform, they perform Thursday, Friday and Saturday. That's 3 days. But for myself, only 2 days at Blue Chili, Friday and Saturday.
Why are you just only 2 days?
I'm special.
Yeah, so.
I'm kidding.Because I'm too busy and I think the weekend I have more free time to do it. And so as you know that daytime I'm working for Starbucks and the nighttime at the weekend I'm working at Blue Chili. Sometimes you know, I finish work at Starbucks around 10 and I run to the Blue Chili very quick and the show starts at 11. I do makeup sometimes only 20 minutes.
It's very faster because sometimes I always show you, oh, hello, bye. What?
Yeah, because I have a limit time for myself to prepare before the show.
对，每次我常常就是看到他就哎，人不见，打声招呼 ，hello, bye 就不见了。
Some people think that I'm not friendly also because I just very rush when I arrive the Blue Chili or when I meet friends, I just say hello, hi, and I run back to the.Backstage and do my makeup.
Yeah, I know you are backup, so you are very busy. So it's fine. How long you spend? You spend how long and how many time on the show? Practice on the show or prepare the show?
Yes, during the day week, I always listen to music, especially when I'm driving. When I'm driving, I always put my headphone and then turn the music. You know, sometimes.I sing and I sing very loud on the traffic and the stranger around look at me like that. But I said, oh, I'm just practice. I'm just practice. Yes, actually, when I'm listening to music, the dance move or the way I perform, I record in my head. Or sometimes when I'm on set, I'm doing a freestyle something like a performer and make the audience.More enjoy with us. I think like this my talent that I'm just listen to music and then I keep it record in my head, right?
I hope I can get at least one talent. So you are born this way.
I was born this way. I'm beautiful in my way, 'cause God make no mistake. I'm on the right track.Baby, I was born this way.
Link?
I don't know how to sing, I just sing.
Sometimes you always sing on the show, just only she.
Yes, as the previous answer that I like to sing also.
Mm-hmm.
Some when I perform the music, I turn on the mic and I sing over the music. It's more to make the power inside me.
Yeah,
to,
I know that's
to perform. Yeah.
So can you make a living out of the performance?
I think this one is for my dream and also my passion that I love to perform. So I never think about the income. I just keep doing what I really love, keep my dream come true. That's why I been perform like more than 9 years, almost 10 years, that I keep doing it because I love what I'm doing now.
Yeah, I can feel it.
Yes.
Because your performance is very professional. I can feel it, your passion and...
Because I still remember the quote that do what you love and love what you do.
That's right.
It's my passion. I love perform.
如果真的有来到这边的话，一定要去看 Bullshit 的表演。我觉得这是一定要来看看的。如果说你没有体会过这边的表演的话，那你就真的白来金边了。我觉得身为一个小 gay 来说 ，Another one question. So, what do you think about what requirement have to be if you he want to be the drag queen? So, what requirement he need?
Yes, to be a drag queen, we don't need any requirement much. We just need only your passion. Your talent, that who you are, brave and creative.
So I can be like drag queen too?
What?
Nothing. So I have some little passion and I think I have the talent.
What is your talent?
Eat.
No, yes, just... it can be a drag queen also. They can do an eating show. Of course. Of course, another drag queen in the social media, they hosting the eating show or another show. They have many kind of show like makeup, eating, cooking, traveling, cosmetic, skincare, a lot. The drag queen can do, another people can do, drag queen also can do.
I see, that's great. So do you have another one talent? And
yes, I have. I can design my own clothes. I can stylist myself. I can make a shoes. Like 3 years ago, I made a Lady Gaga shoes. I made 2 pairs from the Lady Gaga music video Bad Romance, and another shoes is with no heel. I made it. I just learned from the YouTube and get some idea. And then I find a material in my country. And then I just draw the line. And then I made it.
You need to have a lot of talent.
Yes. But actually, for myself, if I want to do something, I try to research and I learn and I try to make it. No matter what is it is difficult or easy, I try.
You sure? Yeah. Well, everybody needs to try everything.
Yes. Everything that I think that it's difficult, I know it is difficult, but at least I try to do it for my experience.
I think I need to try a last thing.
You can try to be a drag queen and sing Deng Li Jun song. My idol also from Taiwan. I used to perform a song also.
Yeah, I saw the 2 times.
Really?
Yeah, I still remember. Yeah, it's very beautiful.
Taiwanese, 我很爱邓丽君.
Thank you.
真的，我很爱她.
I feel someone is embarrassing.
What?
Nothing. Okay. Last one question. Have anyone advising or message you want to share want to be the drag queen? Who want to be a drag queen?
Yeah. If you have a dream, just grab it. Don't let it go and make it happen. No matter how difficult it is. Don't think everything is difficult, because everything is possible if you try to do it. Especially myself, I try everything.
So have anyone message you want to share the all the world?
Okay, like what my experience. I used to quick perform for 2 years. I work as a flight attendant, and after 2 years, I realized that that's not myself. We'll be right back.